Why am I talking like this? The fuck is wrong with me? Talk normal, dumbass. Alright, so last time I left off, I just stepped foot outside to the exit, thinking it was the front fucking door. And I'm out in a garden. I don't like it. I hope a fucking bolt of lightning strikes me. I don't wanna continue anymore. I really don't want to. I mean, fuck me, man. This game hates me. This game really fucking hates me. I don't even think I have enough batteries to survive. Oh, I hear his voice. Oh, it's huffing and puffing. I gotta have... Alright, more documents. These computers are... A battery. Nice. I got a spare. Alright. So I got two spares. I can go out in this shithole. Just gotta find my way around. Follow the path. That should be fine. Door needs a key. No, get the fuck away from me. Whatever the fuck you are, stay the fuck away. Already I'm being chased. No. Fuck off, please. I just went in a fucking circle. Let's go back out. Alright, that door needs a key. Where are you? A key. Whoa, what the fuck are you? Get away from me. Why am I chasing you? Leave me alone. I didn't do anything. Go, go, go. Get in the fucking building. Shut the fucking door. I am going the right way, right? Whoa! Who the fuck are you? What are you doing to me? Alright, let's see what... God help me, yeah. Wall Rider. God can't help us now. Oh, I should have shut the door in his face. Hoi. Okay. Ah. Dude, you're like a parkour master. Gotta get over there. Nice. God damn it. Alright, that door's locked. You're dead. You're locked. All right.
Have to get out.
Yeah. I'm working on that. I only knew where the fuck to go in my... Blood's running cold already.
I can see his ghost.
Yeah, put some pants on. It's great.
I don't know your motivations.
Shut the... You're about to make me a patient. Shut up. My battery's running out already.
Leave me.
You're trying to take a piss? Okay. Oh, this is so loud in my headphones. Am I going this way? No! I think he's like glitching out. That's good for me. Gazebo. Okay. Nope. Not dealing with your shit, dickhole. Where the fuck am I going? Are you stupid? As my battery dwindles to death. Crawl through this tiny asshole. Right. Why am I at the female ward now? I better find a battery fast, because I think I have like 2 seconds of fucking night vision left.
you. You're beginning to understand, but not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, soon, this way, revelation is at hand.
Oh? Oh, I'm out of night vision. This is just running solely on close range and light finding now. I need a fucking battery or something. Yep, go fucking figure. Something's going on and I'm fucked. Just get a battery, please. That door's locked. Why don't you shoot? There's gotta be a battery somewhere. And they're just running in the fucking darkness blind. Documents. Nope. Gotta be another way. Laundry. God. Locked. Pray for revelation. You know what? Fuck it. Gotta reload one anyway, so might as well pick it up. Shit is still blaring in my ears. Motherfucker. Do I still have two fuses? Would I have to restart that shit? Restart that shit. Oh, his fingers. Forgot about that. Just gonna explore this area for a little bit. Oh shit. I just wasted. He bashed you, dude. Sit here and wait for him to pass. Nice. Me time to find the third fuse. I take it the heavier his breathing, the closer an enemy is. Might as well read some of this stuff while I wait for, Notes Necromaniac. Big ugly, I can't shake Chris Walker, the big ugly fucker who likes ripping people's heads off. I hear him muttering about security protocols and damn it. What if he's not the problem? What if he's trying to fix it? Yeah, but I rip your fucking head off. You leave? He went back down, so I'm heading back downstairs. Right. Laundry room. Key to the third floor. No, fuck off. Oh, shit. And I'm getting whacked, and I'm possibly dead. You have to help me. How am I gonna help you? Fucking let you kill me? I'd rather take a gun and stick it to your temple, blow your fucking brains out, dickhead. Sorry for the long period of silence, and I just fell through a fucking hole. What the fuck? No, 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 no. I'm not dealing with your shit today. Fuck off. Thank you. Ah, fuck me sideways. Is there a way back up? There's nowhere around there anyway. I was supposed to fall in the hole. Motherfuckers. Oh, for fuck's sakes. What did I do wrong to deserve this hell? Freaking his hand right in front of the mouth and like kill the man here. Are the lies he's talking about? All the files missing from these boxes, the facts, the records. They look like government agency material, at least 30 years old. Okay. Nope. And if I don't follow the blood? I'm gonna go in a huge fucking circle. Alright. I was about to say, I haven't seen the last of those naked fucks. God, why don't you fucking take each other's livers and shit? Leave me alone. Motherfuckers. Get the fuck away from me. Stay the fuck away from me. Okay, there you are. Please put some fucking pants on. Nobody wants to see Mr. Bojangles. Fuck it. It's the worst that can happen. No, why did I just do that? There we go. Oh, okay. You don't wanna, like, you know. Oh, I couldn't do a running.
Profit, if I establish you from Auschwitz, for thine is thy kingdom and the power and the glory of the kingdom.
What the fuck was that, dude? There was no Our Father, but I guess that's all I have to do. No. I don't have a light! Fuck me, right? I gotta go into the depths of hell to get my fucking recorder back, right? Right, man. Run, you motherfucker! Fuck it! Hey, you motherfuckers! No, thanks, fuck off! Get me the fuck out of here! Had enough of this shit! No. Move! Run, you fuck! This way. Climb, you motherfucker. Climb, you stupid fuck. Climb! Shite. Now this way. Fucking battery. That's what I'm talking about. So there's the door. Admin block, okay. No, oh, fuck. Jump! You gonna attack me? Hi.
Only one way out. Only one way.
The exit? Because I'm not insane. At least I don't think I am. Being in this place is driving me insane, but I don't think it's affecting me that much. Alright. Is it saving? Get the... No! Fuck you, you fat tubby fuck! Nope! Fuck off! Air vent, air vent, air vent. I'm fucked. Why is he a thing? My contact's falling out. There it is. Fuck you, you tubby fuck. Not dealing with your shit. Hey, dude. How's it hanging? Bye-bye. The only reason I'm still in here is because I saw another way. So, yeah. I want to see what's over here. Documents. Oh, I could keep an eye on my battery. I forgot about that. Okay. Holy shit. I'm back up here. Hey, documents. I hear Wall Rider. Nope, not dealing with it. Theater. Chapel is upstairs. I gotta get to the chapel. But the theater is recreation hall, right? Okay. 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 Wait, where am I going? Oh, pledge. Ledge, ledge. Alright, Am I good? Okay, I'm good. I didn't do anything. Continue playing your piano. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to fuck with your shit, dude. I don't like this. Over there. That's where I need to be. I feel like these guys are gonna get the fuck up and attack me. Yup!
Exit interview recorded December 27th, 1985 in Los Alamos, New Mexico. Clearance here at Alpha. Subject, Dr. Rudolph Bernie, 14.
Fucking battery, need it. All right. If I'm missing something, someone help me out. I feel like I am. Almost missed you. Open the door, dick. Battery. Sweet. Alright. Yes, yeah, free. Oh? Thanks for leaving the door open. This is fun. Just don't look down, right? Don't look down. Alright, I'm shutting my night vision off. I don't need that. I get that late. Shut that. Derek's floor. I feel like I'm running, gonna run into those naked genocidal maniacs again and want my liver. I know those fuckers aren't over. I know they're not done hunting me down. Yep. I ran right past his dumbass. Fucking door. Shut that. Wait, dude. Okay. Yeah, because, you know, the elevator doesn't look ominous or anything. But in this game, if you're not ominous, you're alive. This elevator needs a fucking key. Okay, dude. Oh, what the fuck is wrong with your mouth? Fucking camera, man. Someone's wearing the motherfucking organ. Oh, Christ almighty. Someone playing my funeral? Oh, this way. Where's that fat fuck? I know he's coming too. There's no way he gave up. Nice, I was just about to jump. Oh? You gonna try to set me on fire? What the fuck are you guys doing here? What are you doing?
My job. You alone shall escape the Talpa. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch my resurrection. And together we will be free.
Wait, how are you gonna die?
You are no longer in danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free. Now, my son.
Dude, you're insane! Oh, that's fucked. One up in Jesus Christ and shitty ways to die. She spreads God, I'll tell the whole fucking world. Yeah. Knew you were coming back, you son of a bitch. Couldn't we leave well enough alone, could you? Oh, shit. Am I caught? Yep, I'm fucked. Couldn't we leave well enough alone, could you? Hide. No. How close is this guy to me?
Okay.
fucking leave. Yep. I don't even know what the fuck happened on that one. I got a good view on that door handle though. Hopefully he breaks my door down first. You can worry about the others. Yep. Breaking my door. I think I did good. And you outsmart a half-wit. Okay. Elevator. Time to go. What? No. No, no. Where are we going? Where the... What the fuck is this? Where am I? Whoa! Blood. Whoever finds my corpse shows no one to tell everyone. I am not crazy. I know. Only crazy people say that, but I am insane. Oh, this was on a camera feed. Delivery exit. Okay. Let's get the fuck out of here then. No! No, 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 please no. Fuck. No. Go. 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 Fucking go. Outrun a ghost. If you fucking can. Oh, fuck!
Little pig. No more escape.
What the fuck? Whoa. Is the wall ready? This is the way you die, ripped to pieces from inside, watching your marrow scatter on a concrete wall. You've escaped one hell, Chris Walker. God help me. But I somehow hope you don't find another. Gotta be a way to silence this alarm. And I think I'm close to the end of the game, so I might as well just finish it off. Oh. The document, I could take that. Billy's dreams. Screw you, Billy. Kurt. Fucking quit.
Please, I must try to explain. I know. I am supposed to be dead. No such luck. I am older than sin, but somehow the only one left because of Billy.
Fuck is Billy? Okay, so I take it Billy's the wall rider? Help me out here, people. The alarms are still blaring. I gotta go to the block A. Go to the main laboratory. Morphogenics. Green. And the door shut. What do we got for lunch? I'll take a man meat sandwich. Maybe a human happy meal? Fuck me, man. Where am I going? Alright, I'm in Block B. Ugh, this place is giving me the chills. I don't like it. No! Thank you! Fuck. Wait, what's going on? Did the game break? Did I break the game? The sound is really bothering my ears. Well then, I think I broke it. I broke the game. I think I fucking broke it. I broke Zombie, now I break this game. What the fuck is up with this shit? See if it changes, and in the next minute, if it doesn't, I'll restart everything. Yeah, it looks like I'm gonna have to restart the game. Alright guys, I will be right back. Crashed the game, so... because I was killed by the Wall Rider. And yeah... I died. Hence why I said killed. Alright, I'm gonna continue where I left off. I'm gonna end up having to merge these two clips together. So yeah. Yippee. Nope, I'm back. Oh sweet, I'm in Block B. Fuck this. I'm already starting. When you outrun a ghost. Holy shit. Yes. Okay, then. Nope. Find a way to kill him. Guess I'm going this way. This needs to stop being loud in my ears. No, the music stopped. Look at that. Fuck is this place? Yeah, this is all to keep one lunatic alive. It's ridiculous. Yep. Man. Yep, I pissed him the fuck off. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Keep going. Oh, this music is kind of badass though, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, nope. Sorry, Billy, but it had to be done. You're a dead man walking amongst the living while floating amongst the living. You needed to die. Whoa! Billy, put me down. Put me. Fuck. All right, I get it. Fuck off, Billy. I'm killing you now. I'm tired of your bullshit. You're dying, let it go. Fuck! Protect the camera, dude. Oh, shit! No, fuck, fuck. What are you doing? No, what the fuck? Shit. Fuck sakes. Oh, fuck me. Oh, alright. I'm glad it's over. Oh, I'm just glad the shit is over. Get out. Oh my god. Why do I still hear that sound? Shit. Come on, dude. Oh, this guy's been through hell. Broken leg, fucking cut off fingers. Just keep recording. Get up, bud. As I fall and just check up on what documents I got and what documents I didn't. Oh shit, no, what the fuck, man? You old son of a bitch in a fucking wheelchair. I help you. Wait, what? Son of a bitch! God damn it. Becoming the host. Chapters. Underground lab. Award. Female award. All in all, hey, this game was fun. I want to play the DLC, but holy shit, I saw that Outlast 2 is coming out. What the fuck? I hope it continues with this. And, like, it dives into, like, the host and... Yeah, I just, holy shit. This game was fun. It's got a nice scare factor to it. There are a few times where I might have not reacted, but it's because it was either my mic was muted, or I just didn't want to react, because I didn't want to freak the fuck out. Because if I didn't think about some of the shit that just happened, I would have, if I thought about it, I would have freaked. And trying to wrap my head around some of the shit that has happened would make me even freak out more. So, some of the reactions I had were me just trying to wrap my head around something, and then something else just catches me off guard. But yeah, that was Outlast. And I would play it again, and I would try to do it on a harder difficulty, see what the fuck is up. Maybe I could probably only carry one battery, or maybe I can carry a lot more batteries. But using the camera also drains the battery as well. Who knows? I don't know. But thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, hit the like button. I'm gonna have to merge my last video, the last being hunted by a ghost, and this one together, because I apparently broke the game. So I have a habit of breaking games, and I should really cut that out. But I broke it. Fuck it. I beat it. I got scared a few times, and I feel like a bitch, but I did it. But thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, leave a like button. Hit the like button. Sorry, I suck at English. I don't English well. But yeah, if you liked it, hit the like button. If you want to subscribe, feel free to subscribe. I upload daily, or at least I try to. I have fun with some of these games. I'm gonna see what I can do. I might try Batman. I might do some Mortal Kombat. I don't know. I have plenty of games. I get bored easily. But again, thank you guys so much for watching this video. And I hope to catch you all in the next one. See ya.